All right, guys. I just bought into Heroes of the Storm beta, and I'm a huge Blizzard fan. So this, so I'm excited to play this game. I wanted to stream it. It's my first time playing ever, so I'm probably gonna suck. I do have a lot of StarCraft experience, but I was never very good at it, so I'm probably not gonna be good at this. But it looks like a lot of fun, so I can't wait to play. My green screen's a little messed up over here. So I do apologize for that. I just don't have light hitting it right. So it shouldn't be too bad. I also don't know where I'm going to position my head. So beta in development. Oh, I also want to turn my my audio down. I play PS4 mainly. Am I getting any sound? There we go. Legend speaks of a place where worlds collide in a mighty hero's battle for dominance. Blizzard knows how to do some intros. So yeah, this should be, I'm pretty excited. Rainer. Was that Diablo? Oh no, that's Zagura. No, I think it's still out, Diablo. What a cocky shit. If I close my shield, the nuke won't hurt me. Yeah, so this game looks amazing. Especially if you played more than one Blizzard game. I never really got into World of Warcraft. The highest I got was a level 40, new, I'm just starting out, that's me. It was a level 40 Warrior Torn. I called him Cowbone. My nickname's Bone. So, he was Cowbone. Maybe it was D-Bone. I don't know. I also had a little gnome. It was Tiny Bone. So, yeah. Looking to have fun playing the new Heroes of the Storm. So, I got the Founders Pack. So, I think that comes with three heroes. I have not really looked up to see which hero I would like to play. I think there was one I saw that looked pretty cool.
Dang it.
So he's looking for Kerrigan?
I got myself into this time.
All right.
Hail, hero. I am Uther the Lightbringer. And Uther. You have been chosen by the Nexus.
The Nexus? So this is some kind of a Protoss thing.
What? No, it's...
So this is some kind of Protoss thing.
It's a cosmic storm where worlds collide from across time, space, and even dimension.
I didn't think there was any kind of story with it.
You have been summoned here to be tested in the Forge of Combat and to achieve great glory.
Glory, huh? You know, you had me at hail.
What? Hello?
This storm gate will bring us to Raven Court, one of the many realms of the Nexus. Right click to move there.
So right click is like StarCraft? Right click
Sounds
is movement?
Like a plan.
Yeah, okay. Got it. I'm already a pro. So yeah, I think this was actually made in the StarCraft editor. Which is kind of funny to think about.
An enemy minion already? We just got here. Press the A key, then left click it.
Oh, I don't know if I'm ready to...
Got something special for you.
Got it.
Good.
Let's press forward. The minions ahead can be seen here on your minimap.
Did some kind of glowy orb just bust out of that thing?
A regeneration globe.
Move. A regeneration globe.
Regenerate health and mana for both you and nearby allies.
All right. I'm drinking a rum and diet. Captain Morgan.
You can press the A key and left click the ground to move towards a location and attack enemies you encounter along the way.
You plan on lending a hand here, Uther?
It's not like it's hard, Rainer.
My tutorial, lad. You've got to do your own. Besides, I think you can handle a few minions.
I can.
Raiders roll.
I'm so good. Already.
Nicely done. Looks like we've made it to town.
You want to clue me in on what's going on here?
This realm is known as Raven Court, and it appears to be under
Raven
siege
Court.
By the demon lord Diablo.
Diablo?
You dare stand against the Lord of Terror?
Yes, I do.
I wonder how tastes your fear, mortal?
Tastes pretty good. Ooh!
Are you sure you can actually taste fear?
You will be devoured.
I think he's devoured me. Oh no, he's teleporting away.
He doesn't make the best first impression, does he? Think I better teach him some manners.
Think I better teach him some manners. Think I better teach him some.
Diablo, you'll need to make the most of your abilities.
Boom.
That's it. Using your abilities will deal more damage than your basic weapon.
Gotcha.
Nice shot, lad.
Nice shot, lad.
Remember, you can use penetrating round to kill groups of minions.
You can use penetration to surprise the females.
Too many skeletons ahead. We've got to retreat.
Well, this ain't good. These boys are losing the will to fight.
Yuri,
feels like I can take on the world.
Watch this.
Charge!
Don't get cocky, kid.
Your inspire ability increases the attack speed of both you and nearby allies. Use it whenever you can.
Got it.
Inspiring your minions will help you defeat the skeletons more efficiently.
Oh, talk about your all-time misses.
Raiders
roll.
Footmen are engaging Diablo.
Foot.
Ahead. Unlock your camera and take a look.
Press L.
That's it. Now scroll the map.
Burn in hellfire!
Burn in hellfire.
He's injured. Now's your time to strike.
Pretty sure I could have taken him even if he wasn't. Right.
If you prefer, you can return to a locked camera by pressing the L key once more.
This realm and all the misbegotten souls within it are mine.
Not on Ooh. My watch. Sounds like a plan.
Am I faster than him? You won't be the first.
This is not over yet. Use your Hearthstone to join me.
Hearthstone. I play that game as well. Gather round by the hearth.
Ain't this fancy?
This is the Hall of Storms. Heroes are summoned here when a battle begins. Our goal is to destroy the enemy's core while protecting our own from their attacks.
It's like
summon minions which
kill the flag
this pathway and fight each other in countless waves of combat.
Gotcha. Take out Diablo's core and this fight's over. Sounds easy enough. Tell me, why are we doing this again?
You know, you really shouldn't think so hard about these things.
What? Here's our backstory. Don't pay attention to it. I've never played a what do they call these MOBAs? I don't even know what that stands for. But like a Dota or a League of Legends.
Attacking a fort by yourself is practically suicide.
I was a little late on that.
Our minions will help you press towards the enemy core. Stay behind them and let them soak up damage. Enemy towers are quite deadly, but they'll always attack minions before firing on a hero. Only assault a tower when our minions are nearby.
Well, as soon as you get here, we'll get WM up. Well, I should save that.
Well done, lad. You have proven yourself worthy.
What can I say? I got a talent for making things explode.
Minions and stone are no challenge. Now I will feast upon your death.
Now that's twice, man. Now let me school you. You cannot eat fear or terror.
Be right. No taste terror.
You see? Stinky here gets it.
Enough!
So what Diablo does in the game? I've played Diablo, holy crap, why can't I move? Alright. Should've moved.
Didn't I just die?
Don't worry. Within the Nexus, death is merely a setback.
Death is merely a setback.
And ready to fight. I hope you don't mind if I join you this time. That should even the scales a bit.
Thought you were done with your tutorial.
Let's giddy up, partner.
Let's giddy up, partner. Uther.
Mount up, and let's head back into the fight.
Z. Don't I get a special mount for buying the Founders Pack?
You can dismount by pressing the mount button again.
Wow, cool. Can I fight with my mount? Nope.
Whatever's clever.
Escape, quickly. We will return when we have minions to guard us. Right-clicking cancels an ability. When the targeting arrow is active, use left-click to fire. That's it. All that remains is the enemy's core.
This should be good.
Raiders roll. That's what we're doing. We just won the game. just win the game. Alright. I think I'm ready to play a real game.
You got anything more to say, Fire Breath?
I will have my vengeance, James Raynor. This is not over.
Ooh, I like how Arthas looks.
Well, this ain't a fair fight.
Arthas looks awesome.
You shall not stand alone.
You shall not.
Look what the Nexus dragged in. Fancy seeing you here, cowboy.
Nova. This place is starting to feel like home.
Don't get comfortable. You're in for a bumpy ride.
I thought he didn't saw there. I guess they let anybody in here.
Come on, Red. Let's see what you got. I'm ready for round two.
Alright. Well, I think that's it. So let's see what my founders. Let's see what this game's all about.
Well done, hero.
Shall we begin?
Of the trials of the Nexus. Next, we will focus on leveling up using healing fountains and mercenaries. Shall we begin?
Fat body bone. Fat body bone. Raiders roll. You know, I try to go on a diet every Monday, and it lasts till Monday night. I'm always gonna be fat, so it's a good tag name. Fat body bone. Raiders roll.
I hope you're ready, Raynor.
Oh, no looking cloak.
Remember, if you're injured, you can return here to our Hall of Storms, and your wounds will heal automatically over time.
Got it. Where's my mouse?
Our goal is to fight the enemy team and destroy their core.
You got reptiles.
There are three lanes to the enemy's base. We better make sure someone's covering each one.
Three lanes.
Ah, you've got it, lad. Once the battle starts, follow me and get ready to fight.
Follow Uther?
Sounds like a plan.
I guess Nova can lane by herself.
10 seconds. Five.
Raynor, I could use your assistance in this lane.
Isn't that Uther talking? I'm right here.
All day long.
All day or day. Oh, whoa. Ooh, thanks, Uth.
This medic's my new best friend.
Alright, let's get him. Boom!
Enemy minions, heroes, or structures. Our team gains experience. The experience and current level of both teams is shown here. Once the blue bar fills entirely, our team levels up and we each grow stronger.
Let's go get us a level then.
Let's do it.
Time to man up.
Oh shit.
Hold back, lad. It's dangerous to attack a tower without our minions. Well done. We've leveled up. Your stats have increased and your abilities have become stronger.
We got him. Give me my cue back. Oh, Stim. How do I do that? I don't like knocking him back. How do I stim? Low lead the front trait. Oh shit.
Right clicking cancels an ability. When trying to use an ability, you
we're destroying him. Lead the front trait. Enemies killed within a short time of being damaged by you reduce the cooldown of your ability by 1 second. Enemy heroes killed reduce the cooldown. Okay. Automatically activate to heal. Automatically activates to heal for 40 when your health. Okay.
back, lad. It's dangerous to attack a tower without our minions.
All right. This medic's my new best friend. Yeah, right between the eyes.
Wow. I'm awesome. Okay. Hold on, let me help these guys first.
It's all good.
If you mount up, you'll be able to move much faster. The default hotkey for your mount is Z.
Z.
Stand within that beacon for a moment, would you? There we are. Once a mercenary camp is defeated, they'll join us in battle, attacking down the nearest lane.
All right. I say we escort these siege critters to the enemy's fort and bust that dang thing apart. A penetrating round would kill this group of enemies mighty quick. You can count on me.
Siege giants are quite effective at destroying forts at long range. Right-clicking cancels an ability. When trying to use an ability, use left-click to activate it.
Fill on full daylight. One chain.
Oh, I never have it when I need it.
Fill on full of daylight. You gotta be faster than that.
Unlocked your heroic ability, an incredibly powerful skill that
how do I get it?
The tide of battle. Just be careful when you use it.
Heroic ability, huh? Can't wait to try that out.
Cooldown 100 seconds.
Fort destroyed.
Pull back, lad. It's dangerous to attack a tower without our minions.
Clever.
Hold back, lad. It's dangerous to attack a tower without our minions.
Much obliged. Sounds like a plan.
I wonder if it'll be this easy in the real game. Alright.
I'd say this looks like the perfect time to call down the hot period.
Alright.
Hit hard and fast.
Hold back, lad. It's dangerous to attack a tower without our minions.
Well fought.
Triple kill. This gun is too damn good. So, Mayhem 10 kills. I am pretty good. This computer must be set on easy. Can they get that too?
Right-clicking cancels an ability. When trying to use an ability, use left-click to activate it.
Alright. I apologize. It was hard to talk and win that decisively. So yeah. It seems like a really cool game. That's it.
Impressive work, hero. I think you're ready to learn about using talents to customize your hero's abilities. What do you say?
Okay. I kind of like Rainer. I don't like Uther. Uther is the paladin hero and heroes of Hearthstone, heroes of Warcraft.
Heroes' talents allow you to customize your abilities and improve their power. Try opening the talent.
Press control.
You can choose between these talents. Hover your mouse over a talent to learn more about it.
Wow. I think I like this. Yeah.
Choice. Every few levels you can select another talent, upgrading your hero.
What's B?
And changing the way they fight on the field of battle.
Why isn't this change? I don't want adrenaline rush. So are we starting? Oh.
Battle commencing in.
Battle commencing 10 seconds. Who am I laying with? Hey, Tyrael. Let's see what you got.
Unleash the dragon's wrath.
So you come out here and you wait. Whatever's clever. Stay back, T. Tito.
Teams gain experience by killing enemy heroes, minions, and structures. Heroes must be close to where the enemy dies to gain experience.
Attack!
This should be good. Right between the eyes.
What is that?
Raiders roll. You are
head to a healing hospital. I miss having Uther. Is that, can I use that healing fountain? Holy shit. But we only want some revenge. Come get some.
Time to man up.
Can they see if I do that line?
That is rather entertaining. All day long. Choose a talent.
Oh, here we go. Apparently, empower basic attacks, increase basic attack range. Let's go for every 10 seconds your next basic attack is 50% basic attacks. Reduce this cooldown by 1 second. Oh, is this something like to, let's just try focused.
And forts require ammunition to attack. If they run out of ammo, they cannot fire until their ammo regenerates.
I'm getting stitches. Oh, I missed him.
Unable to walk through the enemy's front gate. You will have to destroy it to get through.
Oh! Got him. Got him.
A good
choose a talent.
Well, let's see what our next talent is. Heavy ammo. Penetrating round knocks enemies further, dealing extra damage to structures. Revolution overdrive. Gain movement speed. Per inspire. Oh, I like that. Yeah! That's probably bad, right? Because if you're inspiring your heroes, you're probably not going to be running away.
To teleport back to base, and you will heal there over time. The default hotkey for Hearthstone is B.
A killing blow.
An excellent strike. Heal myself, friend.
Think I'll capture this
person. Uther wants to capture Siege Camp.
Choose a talent.
Oh, Jesus. Let's see. Hyperion. Reiner's Raiders. I can only choose the Hyperion. So that's it? All day or day. Alright, so where does he want, where does Uther want to capture that shit? Hey, you captured it. Hey, Uther! This medic's my new best friend. Oh, I got another talent. Inspires slows nearby enemies. Ooh. It empowers your basic attack and then it does damage equal to 1. I like Art of War. Oh! Whoops. Watch this. This should be good. Man of mayhem. Well, I'm getting my ass whooped. Whoops. Did I just dodge a heal? We got three people landing down here. Where's the map? Oh, the map's on the bottom right. I keep looking at my picture. Choose another talent. Execute deal extra damage to disable now. Penetrating round does more damage per target. It has increased with like that. Untouchable. Get out of here, Stitches. Close.
Your health is low.
That's close.
You teleport back to base and you will heal there over time. The default hotkey for Hearthstone is B.
I need more health. $26.45 out of $26.45. So what's the red up top? What
heroes
is
hiding in bushes are invisible to enemies outside.
Arthas
become visible if they leave, or if an enemy enters the bush they're hiding in.
Whoops. I need health. Do you regenerate health over time? Ignore. Oh well, what's the point? You do.
Defeat mercenaries and they will join your team in battle.
Oh, that's good.
Camps have a difficulty rating. Don't engage harder camps before you're ready.
Let's go get up here. Let's go get him. Crit. Crit. That's the wrong one.
Riding a mount allows you to move faster. The default hotkey for your mount is Z.
Well, we're just destroying. that wants to capture Bruiser Camp. What is that? Well, let's see what we got. Yamato Cannon. Come here, D. I blow. Swipe. W-H-I-T. E. Oh, shit.
Your health is low. Use your Hearthstone to teleport back to base, and you will heal there over time. The default hotkey for Hearthstone is B.
That was rather entertaining.
This should be good.
Well done. Wow. Quadruple kill. Holy shit. So far, this game seems a little too easy. I wonder how it'll be when I play against people.
Each battleground is controlled by a powerful realm lord who pits heroes against each other in legendary events. Click the play button and try a practice match to learn more.
Alright. When I come back, after the short break, I'm going to play more. Look at Thrall. New hero Thrall. He looks like a badass. I kind of like him. I'm going to make myself a drink. Maybe get a water. Maybe check on my girls because it sounds like they're being loud. And then I'll be right back.